Good morning, Buchanan. I'm Megan Hoops.
And I'm Taylor Brunzel. Here are your morning announcements.
Bears, are you in need of a work permit? If so, pick up one today in the counseling center.
Attention seniors, if you are interested in submitting pictures for the senior slideshow, email buchanan2023pictures@gmail.com from a non-CUSD email. The deadline to submit is April 7th.
Congratulations to Buchanan's wrestling team for winning the 2023 California State Championship.
The state championship, I mean, it's really big. It's tough to make, and once you're there, I mean, every match is just, it's hard. I mean, first to last. You gotta wrestle all 6 minutes, and it's just really competitive, and it's fun to be a part of. So this year we had 4 finalists for the guys. Unfortunately, all of them lost, but there were some tough matches, and I'm proud of how they wrestled in all of them. Brenda Nunez won her finals match, and that was huge. So she was our state champion this year, so that was pretty cool. So this is our 8th state championship. We've won the last 7 in a row, so it's just really cool. I mean, it's something special to be a part of. And we don't take it lightly. We know every day when we show up to practice that we got a legacy, and we got a target on our back, and we just got to keep working, make sure we keep putting distance between us and whoever's trying to chase us.
The deadline to submit the Race to End Stigma Scholarship is approaching quickly. If you are interested in applying, visit the BHS website under the Counseling tab today.
Tutoring is available and easily accessible for all Buchanan students. If you are in need of extra help after school, visit the Counseling Center for additional information.
Attention Bears, Peer Counseling is hosting St. Baldrick's this April.
St. Baldrick's is an organization that raises money for childhood cancer, and it's an event held at different places, and so we're doing it here on campus, and students can raise money to cut their hair off. This will take place on April 14th from like around 11:30 to like after lunch. The minimum amount to cut off your hair is 10 inches, and or you could fully shave your head. And if you do want to cut off your hair and recently dyed your hair, then it all has to be grown out. It just all goes towards the St. Baldrick's Foundation, but we'll have like professional people come and cut hair.
We will be back with sports after this.
Hi, I'm Sarah Smith, and I'm your Bear Spotlight. I got into drawing when I was about 5 years old, and I more simply got into digital drawing like 8th grade, I think, and that was around the time that I got my very first and only drawing tablet. A lot of the inspiration behind my art pieces is mostly like gaming, anime, or manga. It's anything I'm interested in, but it's mostly gaming. My main motivation for art is to become either a webcomics designer or a YouTube animator or something along those lines. The easiest part about drawing that I find the most joy out of also is the sketching part. I just get to like draw all my ideas out on paper, and if I don't like it, I just scrap it and just start doing something else. The hardest part about the art process for sure is when I get lack of motivation. That just leads me to not feel like doing anything, no matter how simple or how hard it is, for hours, until I just think, you know what, I'm gonna get back into this. After high school, I plan on opening my commissions back up on my social media again, and I also plan on getting into graphic design. I'm already studying that in a multimedia lab at CART, and I hope that goes well for when I go to college. Advice for people getting into art is to just trust the process. I've seen a lot of artists, they like draw something that they don't like and they just immediately throw it away and just give up on art. And I just feel like if they keep going with it, then eventually they'll get to the level that they'll want to be at. Thank you, Buchanan, for making me your Bear Spotlight.
Do you know of someone who would be a good candidate for Bear Spotlight? Contact Mr. Pierce for more information.
Bears, come to the student store at lunch or after school to find your bear necessities. Over 100 flavors at Pelican Snowballs, located on Clovis Avenue. Hours are 12 p.m. to 8 p.m.
Be sure to check out Succulent Vertical Gardens on Herndon and DeWolf, or check out their website at colleensgardenboutique.com. Visit the Prodigy Board Shop at Sierra Vista Mall. Open 11 a.m. to 8 p.m. Monday to Saturday and 12 to 6 p.m. Sunday. Visit Maui's Hawaiian Barbecue, open Monday through Sunday, 10:30 through 9, on Willow and Herndon.
Your dream job?
Philanthropist and podiatrist. Yeah,
you didn't say either of those right.
I'm trying to go to outer space, man.
I think
Mars.
Yeah, nah bro, Pluto. I gotta prove that Pluto is a planet, man. It is a planet. It's a planet, all right.
It is
final.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
I'm not having this argument with you right now, Carlos. All right, what is your dream job and why?
My dream job is to be the one that films Bear Talk.
Don't you?
Well, too bad.
My eyes are up here.
What's your dream job?
Deny other people's dream job.
What is your dream job?
I want to be an actor, bro.
Actress / singer.
It's me an actor, because why not?
I'm going to be an actor, and I'm going to be rich and famous, and everyone's going to love me.
My eyes! Pilot.
I want to work as a YouTuber, and I want to make the big money.
School principal.
School principal. Like Mr. Hermiden?
Better.
I'll buy Buchanan, and I'll become principal.
What is your dream job, man?
No hesitation. Artist, bro. Listen, you see me right here at Buchanan right now, bro. Just wait till I get the advertising. That's crazy.
That's crazy.
Artist, bro. Y'all already know. After I graduate from high school, bro, y'all gonna see me on billboards. Y'all gonna see me on y'all's phones, Spotify, everywhere, bro. You gonna see me driving on the freeway. You gonna see my face on the little sign.
This is Nathan Getman at the news desk. Congratulations to the Buchanan students who won big at the science fair this past weekend. Attention Bears, if you are interested in trying out for next year's Pep and Cheer program, information is now available on the Pep and Cheer website. There will be a tryout meeting on Thursday, April 13th. For more information, please email or see Coach Donald. Thanks, guys. Back to you.
We're back with sports. Badminton is on the road against Central East on Tuesday, March 28th.
Golf will compete against Clovis High on Wednesday, March 29th.
Boys volleyball is on the road against Clovis West on Thursday, March 30th.
Baseball will compete against Clovis High on Tuesday, March 28th.
Boys tennis will compete at Central on Thursday, March 30th.
Softball will compete at home against Clovis East on Wednesday, April 12th. Let's take it outside for a sports interview.
Hi, my name is Aiden Hinojos, and today I interviewed Crystal Lopez with varsity softball.
One personal goal for me is to exceed my strikeouts that I had from last year. What drove me to go to San Diego State is the family aspect of softball and knowing that I can compete there. The team chemistry is really good. We're all connected and we have a common goal to win.
And now it's time for scores. That's all for today, Buchanan.
We hope you have an amazing Friday.
This is Taylor Brunzel.
And Megan Hoops, signing off.
Take care, Buchanan.
I'm with Stupid.
Me too.
We're with Stupid. Stupid.
This message goes out to the guy who took two pieces out of my pizza box the other day. I saw you give it to a girl. You're a simp.